Lana. This is Sarah Wheatenhepp, the voice of Lily from Zombieland Saga. I hear that you are a fan of Lily and the show, and that humbles my heart, so I'm so excited to hear that. I also hear that you covered Lily's song at a talent show. That is so incredibly cool. You are a rock star. So I also hear that your dream is to become a singer, and I super respect and admire you. You have got this. Keep on doing it. You know, like when I was younger, I also wanted to become a singer, and I chickened out. I was too afraid because I was too nervous because my teacher said that in order to get into the talent show, I had to sing in front of a whole class, and I just couldn't bring up myself to have the courage to do it in front of my class. So she said, you can still do it. You just have to come to one of the classes that's happening and show up. And I stood there and I was like, I can't do it. I'm too afraid. So I super respect you. That is amazing. You are amazing. You have got this. You keep on keeping on. Keep getting into those talent shows. Get into every choir you can think of. Show choir, musicals. Get in there. Get your voice going. Even get like a vocal coach. That helped me. I was actually in a lot of musical theater and show choirs when I got into high school, and I got a little less afraid. And it's amazing. The more that you do it, the more courage you get. And the less scary it becomes, and it just becomes so fun. I'm so excited and proud of you. I'm excited to see where your journey goes. You've got this. Make your dream come true, Lana.